begins in Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. An archer from the east trying to escape his past. Our tale is about to begin. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Archer and an oddity. A motley group we have assembled here.
Just as it has always been. You attract strange companions.
The art of deception.
The enemy is within my sights.
I didn't expect to find another American so far from home. You fighting the war?
There's a man like me fighting in every war.
Created in the name of science.
You have your cause. I'm just looking for a good fight.
Tactical visor activated.
Never second.
Dark presence coalesced in their midst.
The Reaper comes for your souls.
The Reaper was cursed, bound as a servant to the Witch of the Wilds. The soldiers struck down the Reaper and hoped that it would be for the last time.
The art of deception.
Inferior creation.
Some foe. You may still get the better of us.
I will get us home safe, as I always do. They are coming right down the center.
My aim is true. Yuga Wagateki Okuro!
Get ready for
us! They are attacking over the ramparts.
The enemy is within my sights.
What's the right?
Boom! The Zomniks crashed against the door, their bodies exploding as the old wood splintered and shuddered.
Scatter!
Frankenstein's creation was revealed.
The noose tightens.
Unknown before, Dr. Frankenstein succeeded in creating life. A twisted abomination of inhuman strength and wickedness.
Junkenstein!
Dr. Junkenstein lobbed his bombs at the castle. The explosions are percussive accompaniment to the sound of his laughter. His shadows twisted and coalesced into the form of the Reaper.
Boost administered.
Unstoppable!
Tactical visor activated.
The soldier struck down the Reaper and hoped that it would be for the last time.
Dr. Junkin.
Inferior creation.
The shadows took shape and coalesced into the form of the Reaper. The archer slew the Reaper. The arrow pierced in his dead heart.
Reaper is dead.
My arrow finds its mark.
In the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
My servants never die.
The witch brought Junkenstein and his creations back to life. Junkenstein fell from the balcony to the flagstones below. And as the last of his laughter echoed from the walls of the castle, the battle was over, and the castle had been saved.
Much obliged.
Ruins in Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein.
A wandering dungeon. Really, Miko, they're not gonna invite Chris at all to play? Adventure. He is online. So invite him anyways.
His minions arose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Put mine in there. I didn't have one. No, I haven't even had Overwatch in my system.
Exploding as the old wood splintered.
What's home
life
for you,
Archer?
The village high up the hill. There are cherry blossoms in the spring. I miss it, dear.
It's Daniel.
Just doing my part.
Everybody wants this to become a permanent game type.
You do not trust my alchemy, do you?
All due respect, witchcraft and magic potion did no match for a good six shooter.
I love this game type. It's just horde mode.
It's the presence coalesced in their midst.
I'll call the Undertaker.
The Reaper comes for your souls.
God, if he doesn't use the special on him, he's
the Reaper was cursed, bound as a servant to the Witch of the Wilds.
You are empowered, Adank.
Unstoppable! The soldier struck down the Reaper and hoped it would be for the last time.
Kill your choice ahead.
Yeah.
The Reaper is a fearsome foe. He may still get the better of us.
I will get us home safe.
What difficulty
do you put this
on?
Coming down the middle. Not a chance.
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed. Unknown to all, Dr. Einstein had succeeded in creating life, a twisted abomination of inhuman strength and wickedness.
Healing enough.
You fool! Take care of him!
Get ready for
it! Coming from the right.
Gunslinger.
Good night.
With a shot from his revolver, the gunslinger dropped the monster, who fell to the ground with an earth-shaking thud.
I responded like to it. Enraged,
Dr. Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
You will all regret the day you laughed at Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
By then, the doctor had gone mad, driving his creations forward, consumed with his need for revenge. And attack had taken its toll. The shadows rushed and coalesced into the form of the Reaper. It's
I
run out.
Before they get any closer,
should have kept your lid down. By the dragon.
Defenders were slain, and Junkenstein had his revenge.